Oh, shit. God damn it, more juvies! Take that juvie! Nice!
Good news is, as long as we keep finding Swarm, at least we're on the right track. Let's head through these barracks.
Did you see that? Above us?
Hey! I can't do this alone.
Oh, this is so useful. How much further to that keep?
Not sure, but we'll hit that museum first.
Okay. Let's hope it has a strict no pouncers policy.
Well, if not, there's always the suggestion box.
Oh, no. I'm going right to management with a sternly worded letter.
After it. Ah, shit! More swarm!
We got a turret!
Thank you. all a few left.
We got Jovies!
Okay, museum's clear.
Look around. There's gotta be a way out.
Ah, good. Ammo.
I'll just take this one with me.
Oh, shit! We got more swarms attacking from the front!
Grab anything you can find to hold them off! Got it!
Crap, it's overheating!
Back in your net! Yes!
Back in your nest!
Andy?
That was one hell of an exhibit. But it looks like it's over.
Finally. Then let's find a way out of here.
I got something for their suggestion box. Worst museum ever.
Well, that snatcher climbed up here. Gotta be around somewhere.
It's like, you know what I keep thinking? Tourists used to come here. Families.
That was way before any of us were born.
Yeah, but the cock just let all these places rot. Stuck everyone behind walls.
Well, not everyone.
Look, you gotta remember, my dad, Reyna, Oscar, even Jin, they all went through hell together. Places like this just remind them of that.
Yeah, and now we get to go through hell in them too.
There's the key. Let's get inside.
Guys, another nest!
Any idea how we get the drawbridge down? There we go. Bridge is coming down.
There. That should do the trick.
Back in your net.
Sniper!
All right. Let's get inside this key. Excellent. Okay, Snatcher. Where'd you go?
Yeah, you're lucky this gate's between us. Right? It's lucky, right?
Ah, good. Ammo.
There's a snatcher!
Oh, shit. Listen, come on, we gotta hurry!
Ready to roll!
Thatcher!
Oh, shit. Come on, we gotta hurry! Scratch one drone! Shit, gotta find some ammo. Ah!
Looks like it, for the moment.
Then let's get down there. This will come in handy. put this to good use. Look what I found.
We definitely found where they're coming from.
And where those snatchers are going. So, who's going in first?
Hey, JD. I've rock, paper, scissors you for it.
Seriously? You're terrible at rock, paper, scissors.
How can someone be terrible at rock, paper, scissors?
Easily, because you always pick paper.
Do I?
Let's do it.
Glad you didn't go best of three.
So the plan is still officially follow the Snatcher, right?
Yeah. There a problem?
Other than the fact we don't know where it is or where we're going. Nah, great plan.
Hey, there's a Snatcher!
Is that the same one? I didn't hear Marcus's radio.
One way to find out. Let's get down there. There we go. This will come in handy. You know what? In a weird way, pods are a good sign. Means we're on the right track.
Even better if this catacomb takes us down to that mine.
Shit! Hey! Where the hell's he going?
Probably to get his friends.
Come on, down here. Always use more. Oh yeah, lots of pods here.
What the hell?
He's back!
And here come his friends!
Don't worry, there's probably only a few thousand.
No, you're not helping.
Seriously?
Okay, this doesn't look good.
Got it!
Sergeant! Sniper!
Come here, I gotta tell you something!
All right, party's over. Everyone okay?
Yeah, let's just get that gate open.
All right, let's go already. Good. Ammo.
I need a hand!
If we're looking for an Osmian mine, why the hell are we down here?
We go where the Snatchers go. Maybe these catacombs link up to the mine somehow.
Maybe.
These catacombs have to be hundreds of years old.
Yeah, 700 years, maybe.
All the people they buried. What are you doing?
Well, I can't let him go to waste. Come on, we got another floor to search. Big door. I'm learning to hate big doors. Get on the other side.
Stop! either we're on the right track or we have unbelievably shitty luck.
Hey, why can't it be both?
Time to get out of here. I haven't seen a snatcher for a while. A little help here?
Hey, open the door already.
Sadell, you said kings are buried down here. Well, that guy was definitely king of something. I gotta get through there and follow that snatcher.
Yeah, sure. But, how?
Ha!
anything?
Hey, there's a hole under this thing. I'll be pushing it out of the way. Thanks.
Can we not do rock, paper, scissors this time?
Or as Dell likes to call it, paper, paper, paper.
Funny. Very funny. Now where the hell are we?
Well, that's an easy one. Lost.
Well, we're out of the catacombs at least. Gotta find that snatcher.
Anyone up for cutting through that gunk?
We're gonna find this snatcher. We gotta split up. I'll take the high path and cover you two.
On the floor, but no snatcher!
Take out the hunters up there!
All the drones up here.
Hey, we can use some help.
Let's do this.
We're moving. Cover us.
It's over. We're clear.
More drones! And they're dug in! Try flanking them!
You heard them! Let's get over there!
Look at that! Teamwork!
Yeah, too bad we still don't know where the hell we're going.
Yeah, details, details. Well, I can't let him go to waste.
Yay! More door snot.
Like we finally found the mine.
And more snatchers. Heading right down into it.
So how do we follow them now?
Follow. Down there. Yeah, sure, why not? Maybe we use that old ore transport.
Looks like an elevator to hell.
Well, good. Because that's where we're going.
Is that ore transporter safe? When's the last time anyone used it?
25 years ago. They brought all the bodies down.
So why bury Locust in an old mine anyway?
I heard they couldn't burn the bodies because of the crystallization. Burying them was the only option.
Yeah, but the Locust came from underground.
Yeah, well, no one said it was a good option. This will do. Come on, the dock is just ahead. Warm!
You sound surprised!
Time to see if that ore transporter still runs. Let's get up those ladders. Come on, before we lose any more time. Okay, what is it?
JD, we have no idea what's down there. We don't even know what these things are. When I run into a burning house, I want to know how bad the fire is.
Look, Del, if you're scared...
Man, don't talk to me about being scared. Right now, I don't even know what kind of house it is.
When you wanted to leave the cog, did I argue? Did I argue?
You did not.
Because I trusted you. Well, now I need you to trust me. My dad's alive, and he's down there.
Okay.
How about you?
Hey, we've come this far. We're not stopping now.
So, Del, you think it'll work?
Maybe. I mean, old Cogtech was built to last, so it should start?
All right, then. So, let's find the control station and fire it up.
Turning this thing on a good idea? I mean, seriously, look at it. Thank you.
Now this will do.
Okay, that's weird. They left the fabricator in here.
Huh. I wonder if it still works.
Got it!
There we go! We're in business!
Yeah, great. We turned on the lights. So why didn't the engine start?
Good question. Probably out of fuel. Could try switching to the reserve tank.
Okay, where do we do that?
It's just across the way on the lower bridge.
All right, on it.
I'll stay back and fire it up when you're done.
Okay, we're good. Start it up.
Here goes nothing.
And that's it. Now we go.
You do remember we're going straight down into a giant hive of monsters, right?
I admit, in my excitement, that I kind of forgot about that part.
Speaking of monsters,
we got a fabricator, right? I said we fortified it. Defensible, we have breach points.
Yeah, whatever. You had me at defensible.
Man, no matter what, we're going to be in a short string on this platform.
A short what now?
String. My bad. More military talk.
Okay, so what's it mean?
Oh, it's a suboptimal situation with limited tools at our disposal.
Ah, so pretty much the usual, then.
Yeah, pretty much.
Guys, you hear that? What the hell's going on?
Shit! It's those damn tendrils! They're getting caught in the gears!
We're being boarded!
God damn it! We gotta hold this deck!
Left side! Here they come!
Oh, shit! Zombies incoming!
Over here.
they're surrounding us!
Beautiful thing!
That's over. Sure, that's not the last of them.
Then let's lay down more fortifications. Make things as suboptimal for them as possible.
Wow. You keep talking like that, Jen might make you a second lieutenant.
Oh, really? Because I'd rather die in a fire.
Hey, the way things are going, you might just get your wish. Like we kicked it, play catch with it, and then wore it like a hat.
That sounds like more of them. We gotta fortify this deck.
damn tendrils! They've overheated the engine!
You're coming in for another round!
All right, you know what to do.
Shit! They're on the right!
Oh no, more Juvies!
I'll help you out!
Can't take much more of this. We gotta get this rig moving.
So let's restart it.
Wait, that's not gonna work. Grinding those tendrils cooked the engine. Without cooling it, we're not going anywhere.
Great. So now what?
We need to find the engine room.
This'll come in handy.
Okay, now we're gonna have to activate the cooling system.
So, guessing the big wheels on the walls, how we do that?
I see all those mechanical engineering classes paid.
Hey, get on the other valve! Yeah, here we go.
This better work.
Now, we let the coolant do its job.
Good, we're moving again.
That.
Looks like we're not out of this yet. Come on!
Oh shit! We got pouncers!
This ride sucks.
Move! Shit, we're gonna crash!
Oh! Maybe try the emergency brake!
Where?
On the side of the platform! Let's go!
Need the brake!
We gotta use the emergency brake!
don't have much time!
Is everyone all right?
Well,
surprisingly, we're good.
Good enough.
Then let's find my dad. Okay, this is where those snatchers were going. Let's find out why.
So the Cogmind Osmium down here. Seems like a big operation.
Yeah, Lancer bayonets used to be coated with Osmium. Well, until they tapped out the mine, that is.
Guys, let's head through here.
How is there still power down here?
These old mines run off geothermal, so as long as there's a planet, there's power.
That's a lot of guns.
Shit. They didn't just dump locust bodies. They dumped their weapons down here, too.
That's creepy.
Let's keep moving.
Why would snatchers carry their prey all the way down here?
My guess, they're returning home to their hive.
Which means there's a whole lot of ugly down there waiting for us.
See that? Over there. Must be the hive.
There's more snatchers, too. Marcus is anywhere.
He's in there.
Yeah, agree. Let's get across. Guys, look at this. A locust shell.
Still intact, too.
Which means we know one thing. Swarm our locust.
So I heard locust shells are indestructible?
Put it this way. You smash a diamond against those things, the diamond shatters.
I know, but remember the crystals I dug out of that monster's hand? They look the same. Something's going on down here. Watch your step. Heads up, company! Thank you.
that's all of them.
More locust shells. Terrific.
Well, we're definitely in the right place.
Guys, there's some broken crystals over there. We should check it out. You know, make sure it's not,
Grab one drone.
right, we're done. Let's just... Oh, man. Let's head down that tunnel.
All this time, the locusts weren't dead. They were cocooned. Transforming.
Like what? Evil butterflies?
Yeah. Oh, well. Let me know when you come up with a better explanation.
Hey, watch it. It's another one.
So are Juvie's locusts?
I don't think so. You've seen the pods. They're part... us.
How the hell did he get to here?
Looks like an outer wild scavenger, maybe.
Well, at least he took a few of them with him. Shit. More than a few. Okay, this might be a problem. On the bright side, every Juvie we kill is one less drone to worry about later.
You know what? That actually helps.
Huh, look at that. Another stockpile. Load up. Heads up! We got company! Oh, yeah! Hey, get out of the way! Vipers, take cover!
Thank you.
That's it! We're clear! Great! Put this to good use.
We have to clear out this pipe.
We're blocked. This thing looks too heavy to move.
Always wanted to try one of those.
Pipe's clear! Get behind me! I'll deal with this!
Suppressor!
Well, the good news is they're dead. The bad news, I kind of wrecked the loader.
Let's just move on, shall we?
Just had a thought. How the hell is that ore transporter going to get us back up?
Why? Because it's currently on fire?
Let's destroy that bridge when we come to it, okay? Let's go.
You hear that? Is that?
Yeah, Dad's radio. We must be heading right toward him. Hey, guys, I see it. All right, check the pods for my dad. He's gonna be in one of the newer ones. Hurry. Snatcher! All right.
Watch it, Quill!
I got you! Holy shit! Not a moment too soon! What is that shit?
Shit, I'm out!
Seriously?
So which of the pods did we search for Marcus?
I don't know. Just start looking.
None of these look recent enough. We need a newer one. Your eyesight okay? What are you doing?
Excellent.
Nice one! Really? Good job!
Del, Kay, over here. Pod looks new.
Oh God. Dad. Oh, come on, Dad. Dad! Dad! Damn it! Come on! Oh, come on! Come on! God damn it! Bray, damn it! Get up!
JD.
Dad!
Stop.
Get up! Come on, Dad, get up! Come on!
Stop!
You gotta let him go.
No.
He's gone.
Okay, Dad. We got you. Wow. You smell bad.
James. In that pod. I was in their network.
Network? What network?
This whole goddamn hive, it's all connected. All the people they've potted, I could feel them. The locust never died, James.
Yeah, we figured that out.
Kate, your mother.
What about my mother?
Yeah, she's alive, and she's not being treated like the others. Not potted.
Where is she?
Another grub burial site. It's not far.
Take me there.
Wait. Your people from the village. I felt them too. For a while. They didn't make it.
Oh, damn it. Oscar. Kate. I'm really
mourning our friends isn't gonna help my mom.
All right. What's the plan to get topside?
You're not gonna like it.
Marcus, when you were, potted, did you learn anything else?
The original locust? The big ones? They're called Scions. They're in charge. And they're using us to grow an army.
So what the hell are we gonna do about it?
We'll figure that out later. Right now, finding Kate's mom is our priority.
Thank you.
Nice! It's this way!
Damn it. Looks like we need to clear out these locust shells.
Oh, yeah. Preferably before more scions break out.
Okay, back up. I'll clear them out. Clear.
More shells! Let's move them!
The loader's hit! Oh, shit! Take out that snatcher!
That what?
Snatcher! It's what we... Ah, forget it. Just shoot the goddamn thing. So is the loader. All right, now let's just find an exit tunnel and work our way back to the ore transporter.
You have any problems getting down here? From what I remember, it's a long ride.
No. No real problems?
We do have a way back up, right?
Oh, yeah. Of course. Got it. I'm out. Oh, look what I found. Swarm up ahead!
Okay, James, this ore transporter, what kind of shape is it in?
On fire?
On fire.
Dad, I got this.
Hey, Marcus, we passed this guy on the way down. We're almost there. More up ahead!
Then get ready!
Almost there! Another snatcher! Don't let it get you!
This whole goddamn hive is coming after us!
Come down! We gotta keep it back!
here before any more show up. Double time to the ore transporter.
Come on, come on!
Juvies! Transporters up these stairs.
This is our way back up.
You're coming.
Kate, with me. James, we need a plan.
Okay, fuel tank.
Exploded.
Control room?
Destroyed.
Hurry!
We fly?
Huh? Interesting. Also impossible.
Maybe not. Hey! I got a plan!
And for the record, I had no input on this plan.
Everyone, grab a cable! Shoot! See? I told you this would work!
This is not a good idea!
Look out!
Webbing! Clear it out! This mine shaft's falling apart!
Oh, no, 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 no! Oh! Holy shit, that was close!
Juvie's incoming! And Juvie's outgoing!
Oh, shit! Counterweight!
Oh. Remind me whose idea was this again?
Hey, get the one in progress!
Just shoot the webbing!
Got one!
Whoa, what's happening?
Oh, shit.
And you said we couldn't fly. Hey, Dad. You okay?
Yeah. But listen. Before we hit the other hive, we should think about backup.
What? You mean Jin?
No. A friend.
Come on. Anyone but him.
Calling him in means a slight detour.
A detour? What if we detoured on our way to you?
Kate, I told you. Your mother's...
That's right. You'd probably be a puddle of goo right now. Or worse.
Oh, come on. There's not much worse than a puddle of goo.
We're going to get her. Now.
Dad, it's her mother.
That burial site is twice the size of this one.
You've been in her position. Did you wait for backup?
Shit.
Okay, people, let's move out.
You won't be able to see the burial site from here. It's on the other side of the dam. Come on.
So, who are the four guys on top of that thing?
No one. They represent the four sources of energy. Water, air, solar, and gas.
No emulsion?
The dam was built pre-emulsion.
Oh, wow, it's that old. It's hardly anything left that's that old.
There are still a few things.
You know, a while back, I looked up
how many locust burial sites there actually were, and I got a
big old classified.
There were dozens of them. Maybe even hundreds.
They can't all be infested, right?
Well, we're gonna find out. All right. That service tower will get us to the dam.
Wind flare, coming in fast.
We gotta move. How much time do we have before that thing hits?
Not much.
Swarm!
Take him out before the wind flare hits.
We don't have time for this.
Close the nest!
Down!
Excellent. Sweet! I'll put this to good use.
Watch that throw!
Don't stop! Someone help me with this!
Yeah, I think so.
Stormwall passed, but we just lost our way up.
There's another service tower up ahead. Follow me.
So, is it just me, or does it feel like this entire planet's trying to kill us?
Definitely not just you.
Last I heard, the COG was blaming the bad weather on holes in the planetary crust.
Before that, it was sunspots. Then atmospheric distortion. Who the hell knows?
Well, look at that. One of Jin's birds went down.
Maybe they're salvaged.
I'll put this to good use. This will come in handy. Get inside that tower!
Main gate's at the top!
You can always use more. Hey, help me with this!
So, Marcus, it seems like you've been here before.
A long time ago. Official COG business, you could say.
That doesn't sound like fun.
It wasn't.
Okay, this might be a problem.
Damn it. This whole place is infested.
Then we clear it out!